Here's a chest workout I designed that'll help you build strength and muscle. Give this one everything you've got. Let's go. First up is bench press, working up to 3 heavy sets of 5. Hold your breath and powerfully drive the reps up out of the bottom to a full lockout. Follow this up with 2 near max effort sets of 12 to 15. Then drop the weight even farther for the midway pause press. Pause every repetition in the middle, on the way down and the way up. Move deliberately and envision your pecs moving and holding the weight the entire time. Keep your chest pushed up towards the ceiling and your shoulders held down. This one burns like crazy. Then incline dumbbell bench. Take a wide stance with your feet and constantly push them down and forward into the ground. When the weight changes direction out of the bottom, imagine that you're driving it up with the webbing of your thumbs. To finish, low cable chest flies. Keep your chest up and your shoulders down, and imagine that you're scooping your ring fingers under the weight. Squeeze the weight up to the top, and think of actually trying to choke yourself with your pecs. It works.